This group's been a lot of fun because they come from different levels of hockey prior to this, so it's a real mixed pool of talent. And but again, they all seem to get along. The greatest thing that we've seen so far is their work ethic is beyond what we ever expected. We have guys that don't take shifts off, don't take reps off in practice drills, and they're also our leaders of the group, and it's been a lot of fun so far. We're just hoping that every kid came in here with their own personal goal, and if it's to advance in hockey, then we're hoping that that's what we are able to help them do through contacts and just their hard work. I'm hoping that we can get every one of them affiliated with either a junior team or a U18 team, and then the rest is going to be really up to them if they can walk through an open door.